Today is one of the last days of Carnival, and we will take you on a tour through Venice.
I got created and dressed up as the Notepad from the Don't Hug Me I'm Scared video. It's in some sort of human form. And yeah, that's what I'm supposed to be today.
As you can see, I dressed up as a dandy of some sort. I wanted to use the top hat, and this was the only idea I had.
Carnival takes place on 1 month prior to Easter. During the ancient times, this festival allowed people living in the Republic of Venice to wear masks to hide their identity.
So we just started our Venice tour, and there is quite a lot of people walking. Sadly, there's quite a bad weather. It's raining, there's cold wind. It's not a good day to be here, but we're doing this anyway. So we're now heading to the main square of this beautiful city. We hope to see the most beautiful masks of the carnival. And in this rainy day, we met Death itself. And some scarecrows.
There was a strong sense of hierarchy back then, and Carnival gave people of the lower classes a chance to revenge on nobles and authorities by pranking them.
The anonymity given by the masks soon led to uncontrollable chaos, and Carnival was banned until 1979, when the Italian government decided to bring this tradition back to life.
This is one of the typical narrow streets here in Venice. I think it's really creepy, and I think it would be cool if we came here during the night.
We are in this square full of beautiful masks and costumes. These are professional people, and there have been people asking me for photos.
Yes, but really you're
weird.
The best one.
I'm doing it just now.
Handmade costume is the best.
Yeah, like my costume is made basically of paint and paper, and it's sort of collapsing because of the rain.
And you made everything of your costume?
Yeah.
Quite everything.
Most of it.
I think they're the smartest.
I like how there's one guy with just glasses with no mask on. Like, yeah. What the fuck am I doing here? Yeah.
Guys, we are near San Marco Square, the most important square of Venice. We are really excited because here there is the contest about the most beautiful mask costume of Venice, of this carnival. They asked us to take photo. It was amazing. I look forward to see what's going on in the square.
Yeah,
so
me too.
We have to go.
Okay, so we just arrived in San Marco Square, and there's a lot of people and beautiful costumes. And we're gonna see if we can find something interesting. Let's go.
These masks are taking part in the most important contest of the city. The winner will be awarded with the title of the most beautiful mask of the year.
You might know, what can I put in my hat so I can get some tea? You probably find a treasure cut, I don't know. Just running from the rugby, he's really evil.
Walking around Venice during the carnival was really nice, even if there was a bad weather. So we hope to go back there and make more videos.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.